Ashoka is a great story because essentially there's one famous diamond called the Ashoka cut, which was a 41 carat D flawless. I mean, it just has a certain sex appeal to it. It's a bit important looking compared to other stones. It has a look to it that's just, it's a bit old looking, yet new and current, and it's different.
Bill Goldberg was a giant in the industry in the 70s and 80s, a master diamond polisher, a master diamond dealer. A couple of years ago, I met Saul, and our friendly discussions led us to plan and create Royal Ashoka Collection.
I mean, I know Backes Strauss since I'm in the business, which is probably 35 years ago. They're a well-known, one of the oldest diamond companies in the world, if not the oldest. Thought this was a wonderful, coordinated effort to have a magnificent watch made by one of the best watchmakers in the world with the Ashoka diamonds in it. It is a big process to buy the material, to cut it. Each stone has to match.
An Ashoka watch from beginning to finish would take close to a year. Each piece is individually set into a individual mounting and put together by hand. In a way, you can say that it is, again, bringing together the masters, whether it's the master diamond cutter, such as Goldberg, the masters of diamonds, Backes and Strauss, and then not forgetting the master of complications, our horological partner, Frank Muller. So it's bringing all these skills together to benefit the discerning consumer who's always looking for something different, something special, something unique.